The greatest thing about dancers in company for the students is the opportunity to be able to work with great choreographers, to have the experience of being a company of dancers that work together in creating work and learning the work and then performing the work. But one of the primary things then is that they get the opportunity to be on the road in this, you know, pre-professional company, but it operates very much like a professional company, a repertory company that works with a variety of choreographers. They have to, you know, learn a variety of styles of movement. And then they get to go on the road. And in this case, as in many small companies, you know, they act as their own roadies. We, you know, unloading the Marley and setting up the sound system. And then we warm up, we do the tech, you know, the tech for the concert. And then they have this variety of opportunities to perform in many different venues for many different audiences. And I feel like the program introduces the audiences to a variety of dance styles. And if I can just drop a thought in their mind about possibilities for how to look at dance and what it might communicate to them personally, I think it helps them. And to meet the dancers, I think they get a sense of investing themselves and not feeling that dance, contemporary dance or modern dance, is so foreign to them.
This is really nice, like, kind of getting to know the different communities in Iowa, and I'm from Iowa, so it's nice to, like, kind of see the different hometowns, different places, see how people, you know, react to dance or how they feel about artistic expression. And it's really nice to see kind of how they feel about it, and kind of it helps me know, you know, how I should make work in the future or how I should, you know, cater to different audiences.
The dancers were just really cool people, and they taught us some really fun stuff that'll really be great in helping with our production that's coming up soon. The most difficult part of today was probably their warm-up, honestly. They had us do crunches and push-ups, and I mean, you can tell you really have to be in shape for that kind of dancing.